Hey guys, workers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Atletico Madrid career mode, where last time I thought I picked up wins in the league over Granada and Osasuna. And this is so I have a game against Espanyol. Well, there will be a game against PSV, but I'm simming the game because, well, there is no point to it from my point of view, because I've already topped the group. So, and I'm not too bothered if PSV beat me after I sim it. So, yeah.
To describe it, I've got Alan Smith.
It's better this way because that way I can fit in a second league match.
Looking forward to it.
But that's the best way to do it, really.
Atletico Madrid have regained some grandeur recently on the back of their capacity to defend, and they've been frustrating the opposition this season too. Best defence?
Well, defending is an art, and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure.
What we've got in this game, of course, is two real rivals, and that can bring the best out of both of them.
The two best defences in the league, apparently.
Quite a few changes for Atletico Madrid. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin plays with Miranda in central defence. Koke starts alongside Saul in the middle of the park.
And
in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners together with Angel Correa.
Another
shot! Good block.
I figured it was offside. I was like, wait, did he blow for a handball? As I was thinking about it, that didn't make any sense because I don't have that option on.
This home team have been unconquerable, home or away. A massive run that they're on and just want to keep it going today.
Well, you look throughout the side and it's full of top-class performance. Correct. And full of players just exuding
confidence.
To put them in front.
Correct.
Oh, great work.
Have another goal. Really? Wow.
And it's out for throw for Atletico Madrid. Here's Saul. Spotted that well and intercepted. And in he goes with the tackle.
Anderson. Good ball. Koke.
We could be in.
Griezmann. Oh, cheeky. He. Wonderful. Brilliant.
And here he is on target once more. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Angel Correa. Good challenge.
Come on, win the ball. Athletic really? That's it. Anderson, come on. Whip it in.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Baptista. Victor Sanchez. Leo Baptista. Reyes. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Well, that was quickly done. Sevilla. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch.
Anderson.
Trying to find a way through here, probing
away.
Past one defender. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Victor Sanchez. Empty Stau. And in he goes with the tackle. Yannick Carrasco. That's an advantage
foul.
Law applied for Atletico.
Oh, no, he's giving me the advantage. And I completely wasted it. Good job.
Advantage Atletico Madrid, but not by much. It's a good game. And not much left in the first half either. Really looking forward to the second half to see how this one pans out. Papa Kouli Diop. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Okay.
Won it back with an interception. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Oh, with that...
It wasn't the best first half, was it? It was kind of slow and dull. Being brutally honest, which is something that I love to do, you guys know. Start off the second half again. Nice early second half goal. The man was booked for that. What?
They spread it out wide. Chance to get some
width into the attack. That was eight. Well, the man, eight is amazing.
They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Javi Fuego. Gerardo. Atletico Madrid are knocking the ball about here. Alan, have they got the look of champions to you?
They do at the moment, without any doubt. The way that they're passing the ball about and the way that they've taken the chances, can't do much more.
Koke.
Come on. Yes. Good ball.
Atletico
give me
Madrid
support.
Now, attacking dangerously.
Carrasco! Oh crap, I forgot to take him off. Damn it. It's only supposed to give him 5 minutes. He's played 11 under the second half. Well, 12, really. Pretty much in 57 minutes.
Griezmann. It's looking good, this move. And he could get away here. Wonderful save.
Thought. The keeper wouldn't dare set the
ball. An hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Correa. Good ball for Griezmann. If he can get there, he can get there. Come on.
On EA Sports, we've got La Liga football, La Liga fixture, Espanyol. They'll be hosting Sporting Gijón.
Yeah, that should be a good clash.
Spread the grease, Griezmann. For fuck's sake.
Koke.
Correa.
So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Oh, It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Atletico Madrid throw.
Throw.
Is Saul. Sevilla. Into the attacking third. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Correa.
This is how they
Anderson wins the ball. On goal! 3-0! Oh, that should be game over.
As if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into.
It's only like his second or third goal for the club.
Too much pace for those defenders, you can see.
So it is from Anderson. Is he slots in the corner. Or not quite the impact he had in my Juventus career on last week. It's only his second goal. I mean, he was getting goals and assists all over the place.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
I don't know what that. Maybe he's not used to playing.
Victor Sanchez. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Maybe the issue would be
in these closing minutes.
Well, I think we're going to see.
And now the referee says free kick.
I'm having a thought. Maybe a formation would help? Instead of playing, you know, the 4-4-2,
very close.
Play a 4-3-3.
Free kick goal.
Yeah, you got plenty of
with a cam and play Correa and Cam and have Griezmann as the lone striker with a Felipe up on the right and Carrasco slash Griezmann slash Gaitán on the left. You know what? I'm gonna try that for a few games and see how that works. See.
Here's a chance to attack.
If Anderson doesn't get more involved in the game.
This is how this team can play.
Maybe this. Maybe playing with the flat 4-4-2 is, you know,
risk that they might get caught
rushing. Maybe it's, you know, it's not for him to.
European football recently, they don't have quite the distinguished history of Real Madrid, but they are a very good club, and if they were in any other city, you'd hear more about them. They played well here today. Good pass. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. And 5 minutes remaining. Forward play from them. And the ball has gone up to it. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Success here as the whistle blows for Atletico Madrid.
Wait, it's over? Wow, that flew. This is a flew. Didn't feel like 45 fucking minutes.
La Liga. Athletic Bilbao 1.
I don't know what I'm trying to say, but that did not feel like 45 minutes.
Espanyol 0. Deportivo Alaves 1. Las Palmas 2. Real Betis 1. Celta de Vigo 3. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Atletico Madrid.
His stamina's not going up. I mean,
in second, Barcelona with 24 points.
What's the whole point for him to be
with 24 points? In fourth, Valencia with 24 points.
If nothing's going to be accomplished,
Espanyol with 23 points. In seventh, Real Madrid with 22 points. In eighth, Eibar with 21 points. Bottom of the table, Osasuna with 4 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Deportivo Alves with 9 points. Third bottom, Real Betis with 9 points. Fourth bottom and falling are Deportivo La Coruña with 14 points. Fifth bottom, moving down, are Hyon with 14 points.
Just switch to the second team, get to the PSV game. Now, if I do lose, Godin's gonna be pissed at me. He's gonna be like, you should play me. Oh, we didn't lose. Vieto scored the winning goal. Okay. Well, fuck you. Who PSV enjoy? I don't know who's best in Europa League spot. I can see Bayern defeat Bruges, so. Champions Cup. Didn't PSV defeat Bruges?
Monaco, one. Arsenal 1, Barcelona 2, Legia Warsaw 0, Juventus 3, Borussia Mönchengladbach 1, PSV 0, Atletico Madrid 1, Sevilla 0, Leicester City 1.
Yeah, Bayern Munich did finish in second place. And apparently I've been drawn against PSG. Okay. I was quick. I wasn't looking to learn who I got, but hey, I'll take it. It's a bonus. Yeah, PSV have gone into the Europa League. They finished on 5 points in third place. Yeah, Godin has nothing to say because I won, so he can't bitch me out for, oh, we won if I played. We did win. Turn from injury. Oh yeah. He's not gonna come back instantly. He's gonna be slowly phased back in. Quickly and advance on to the next game. Vasergio. Go. There's the game against Las Palmas, if I am recognizing the badge correctly, which means I'm coming up against Fernando Torres, because that's where he's on loan at. Anywho,
should have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Today, Atletico Madrid against Las Palmas. Well, the clock is ticking on the... For traditionalists and particularly...
I just realized I didn't take Carrasco off. He's still there.
When it goes, but it is in the name of progress.
Shit. I have to because this, otherwise this is complete.
Well, that's right. No club can stand still. We've seen that across the world. And the new place is going to hold about 73,000. So it's a step in the right direction. But, well, for sheer atmosphere, it's hard to beat this place.
Quite a few changes for Atletico Madrid. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin plays with Miranda in central defence.
Yeah,
alongside Saul in the middle of the park. Antoine Griezmann plays together with Angel Correa.
Oh no, I forgot the enemy.
Forward.
Oh, I completely forgot to change the oh my god. I'll change the formation for this.
Diego Godin. Could make a chance with this tackle. Sao. Nicolas Gaitán. Real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. To take the lead.
That's him. Oh. Would you believe it?
And the celebrations reflect that.
Not the first game he's made appearances. Well, I'll say he is a technically he's a sub. Shouldn't be a substitute because he should have been on from the start.
That's a great breakaway. Counter-attack. Time to perfection. Executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. saw the pass coming and got there first. Correa. Saul. Had to go Madrid now, attacking dangerously. Cross coming in now. He's better. Usually
nowhere near the cross.
It was a defender who got there first, quite easily, actually.
Oh, boy.
Attacking now.
Come on, put the pressure on. Or don't. That's good, too.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. In strongly. This home team have been unconquerable, home or away. A massive run that they're on, and just want to keep it going today.
Well, you look throughout the side, and it's full of top class performers and full of players just exuding confidence.
Yeah, I'm
not. So.
Hooray.
And it takes a nick off the player.
Out. Oh, boy.
Tackle here. There's good progress with this attack. Race to try and hit it now.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Tried the long range, sure, but it didn't work out.
The pass not completed, really. That's good support play from his teammates. Played into the middle.
Good ball in.
With this goal advantage.
Make a connection. Come on. All you have to do is get a good connection on that. And it's the back of the net. That's 2-0.
Godin. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. In the ascendancy here, Atletico Madrid in this match and in the league table.
Yeah, they've looked impressive. They do bear the hallmarks of champions. I think that's going to be the end result.
Advantage Atletico Madrid, but not by much. It's a good game and not much left in the first half either. Really looking forward to the second half to see how this one pans out. Good strong tackle. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
So,
well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Foul.
Just diverted it away.
That's got to be.
Fernando Torres. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Everything set for the second half. And here he goes with the tackle. Koke. Oh, he could be in.
Got Griezmann.
Griezmann. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That's a corner for Atletico Madrid. Challenge here. Jonathan Vieira. on EA Sports coming up for you. The La Liga fixture, Atletico Madrid, they'll be facing Villarreal away from home.
Yeah, some fixtures stand out, and I think this is one of them in the football calendar.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, good through ball. And they've cut it out.
Anderson. Correa.
He's real.
Come on.
He might be through.
So.
He's kept the ball after a good first touch. Jonathan Vieira. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Atletico Madrid now attacking dangerously. Griezmann! Well, he scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his...
Pretty sure,
he left his post, he's outside the six-yard...
I mean, I have no comment, because that second goal should have come way sooner.
At 2-0. Still 20 minutes to go. They've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Gets his foot in there. It was good progress with this attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
The pass did not go where I wanted. Yes. Oh, Griezmann could be clean through on goal. Here he is.
Get away here.
3-0, surely. Are you kidding me? Save.
And Atletico Madrid have a corner. They were leading at half-time, Atletico Madrid. It wasn't straightforward in the second half, but they still have their lead, and the clock is their friend in these circumstances. Not long to go. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. Dangerous here, Fernando Torres. That's very good link-up play. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Couldn't keep it down. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. That's the final whistle for Atletico Madrid to get...
I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of... I was half tuned out for that.
Sorry, La Liga. Athletic Bilbao 0, Celta de Vigo 2.
So if I went quiet,
Las Palmas
for periods during that match.
Deportivo Alavés 1, Real Betis.
I'm gonna take a short.
Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables.
Before I record
at the top of the table remain Atletico Madrid with 45 points. In second, Valencia with 28 points. In third, Villarreal with 27 points.
I'll be fine
points.
For the next episode.
In fourth,
until
Real
then, thanks for watching.
Don't forget
to smash the like button if you did subscribe to the table. And until next time, with 25 points. Have a very,
in
very
seventh,
nice day.
And falling, peace. Barcelona with 24 points. In eighth, rising up the table are Celta Vigo with 24 points. Bottom of the table, Osasuna.